Welcome back to Mega Man ZX. I am your host, Mika. So I was looking at this, and if the F was an E, it could spell Z help. I wonder if there's like a hidden message in this. Anyway, last time we had been invaded by Serpent Ink, and now we're gonna do some talking to the HQ people again. You okay, Isle? I'm surprised they decided to directly assault Guardian HQ. We're lucky you came back when you did. I don't even want to think about what would have happened to us otherwise. In the beginning, everyone was saved by serpents. Now, in the end, they are all to be sacrificed. It's like we're nothing more than playthings to him. He's nothing more than a bully preying on the innocent. Yasile, what is it? Repair biometal. Ooh. I'm shocked. I would never have expected us to show up on the enemy's radar. We must change our flight plans to avoid detection again. I'll contact the operators and let them chart us a new course. I've got something interesting to tell you, Isle. Did you know that each biometal fragment has been divided into two pieces and split across two different pseudoroids? Absolutely no idea about that. It's not like they tell me that after I beat them. If you can find both parts, you will have access to two variants of charge attacks for each model. The usage differs according to the model. For models HX, LX, and PX, you charge up to a second level and then press up while releasing the attack button to fire. For model FX, charge it up to the second level and then press down while releasing the attack button to fire. And that's what you've already said, so. And I'm assuming pair biometal is once I've completed, but let's see. Oh. Now this is how to make it even better. Oh, no, wait, is it? Oh. I think I know what this is. Okay, anyway, I probably shouldn't have done fire and probably should have done water instead, but oh well. We'll come back and try to work on that. Anyway, there's a use for the e-crystals that I've been gathering. So. Ah, you're okay. I wasn't sure how much longer this old ship would last. I'm good. I'm glad I finished reinforcing her yesterday. But she won't hold together through another battle. That's sad. Dock area has taken the worst of it. The deck area has taken the worst of it. And I just don't have time to fix it. We'll just have to keep running her as is and hope for the best. Anyway, gotcha. Surprised by everything that happened. I really wish it was all just a bad dream. It's a good thing the HQ warehouse was reinforced. Normally things are kept as thin and light as possible to make full flying easier. What a shock! We're so lucky you were around to help us repel the attack. We couldn't have done it without you. I was sure we were all goners. I'm glad HQ is still in one piece. If we had crashed, we could have hurt a lot of people in the town below. We don't want to do that. I was stunned when I saw all those enemies. Enemy ships appear from behind the clouds. I thought that would be the end of us all. Guardian HQ wasn't meant to be a battleship. It's amazing it took out as many enemy ships as it did. He even made sure to get clean hits to avoid raining debris down on the town below. This ship is no slouch. It is a wonderful ship. Who'd have thought they'd have the nerve to attack HQ? I was all set to show them my mad fighting skills too, but I was locked in. Too bad, eh?
You would have been hiding in a corner.
I wouldn't let them harm a hair on your head, so stick with me, Isle. Look at this place. Even the handrail is gone. It's going to take a lot of time and money to fix it all. The ship is looking pretty bad. Sulur says it'll hold together enough to fly, but it appears its fighting days are over. That's not good. Ever been to the reservoir in Area B4? If you have, you'll know what I'm about to tell you. Slither Inc. is dumping waste from their factory in the lakes. We've been spreading around neutralizer in the water. Would you help us finish the job? Oh, sorry, I should explain better. I know, this is that one spot. The neutralizer is what cleans up the pollution in the water supply. I hate to think what would happen if the water from the lakes made it into the river. We have to neutralize the pollution before that happens. That's what that one spot is. I knew there was a reason for it. That was a big earthquake just now, wasn't it? Huh? Wasn't an earthquake. HQ is a flying airship, you say? I didn't even notice we were under attack. Just to show how oblivious I am. Glad everyone else is on top of things. Oh my god. It's an airquake! Sorry to bother you, but I have a small favor to ask. I always get so carried away. And well, last time I was in town, someone asked for my help. promised to pluck out the weeds from their roof, but I'm afraid of heights. Could you help me out on this one?
Yes.
Please, clean off the weeds from the rooftop. If you don't, people will get or go around thinking the guardians are liars. If you lose trust once, it's almost impossible to earn it back.
I will do that.
Rose is okay! Unbelievable! When HQ was rocking around, I fell and ended up hurt. Oh no! I have to take care of the wounded before I can even think about my own wounds, though. They just keep coming in. Are you okay, Isle? I was so worried. I thought my mind would melt down on me. I know, I worry too much. If I can't take care of myself, how can I take care of other people? It feels like the patients just never stop coming in. Even while I'm thinking about it, someone somewhere is struggling for life. I just wish I knew what to do.
I'm struggling. Well, I wanted to talk to the guy, but that works too.
How are you doing? You did great protecting the ship. You passed the test and then you saved us all. But there will be more tests on the road ahead. It seems as if several pseudoroids are standing guard in the Outlands. You already know that the areas are divided into several blocks, but you won't be able to tell if a pseudoroid is in the block or not until you enter it. Any pseudoroids that have regenerated can be seen from the map, though. If the block is blinking red, then you know they have regenerated.
Really? I didn't know that. And this is what you just said, so...
We were in a big pinch. Your moves were incredible as you wiped enemy after enemy off of our ship. Slither Ink grows more powerful with each passing second. We have to find the rest of the biometal. If we don't, this world is as good as serpent.
I already did.
You weren't hurt, were you? The ship was shaking so much I fell right on my butt. I'm still not in good shape, but I can't just sit around. I would never have imagined they would launch an assault directly on HQ. I guess we're not safe even way up in the sky. If only I could have been a chosen one, I would have given the enemy a run for their money. I wonder how chosen ones get chosen in the first place.
You would have run away.
Are you okay, Isle? The guardians were okay thanks to the room security systems. We got hit pretty hard. Thank the lucky stars, no one was seriously injured. Well, actually, we should be thanking you for that. I've never seen the enemy attack us like that before, but I wasn't scared. I knew you would come and save us, Isle. With you around, I can be brave too. I want to protect everyone when I grow up. I almost wet my pants when I saw all those ships surrounding us. You're one brave dudette, Isle. Dudettes! are you? I am at a loss. I could never have imagined this kind of thing happening to HQ. I stayed put in another room on Prairie's orders, but I wanted to fight us alongside you. I could have at least taken down some of the little guys.
Or even, like, shot at the ships.
But yeah, that'll probably be the end, once I go here and save.
They are.
Trim the weeds, purify the lake. Yeah. And yeah, next time we'll probably do some, like, side quests and whatnot. That'll be the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.